A few minutes later.
victory belongs to us.